Drug Idol 2014.
Fucking hell, oh wait, I need something. I loved it. I was shitting myself at first, but then I got into the mood and I got to learn what Rory is like.
It's our third and final judge. It's Electable, Miss Rory.
Very, very successful, and probably the only reason that most people are here. Isn't that right? Oh, just you stand there and say nothing. And I'd like to say to you all out there, dark, and this is no way a reference to Sunset Boulevard, which is a film and a new bar that opens on Friday night, which I hope that you'll all be at. It's lovely, it's a shrine to me. It's all gin and cocaine. Don't put that in the video, because everybody's watching the video. Sex wants to go baby Winehouse. Shame she wasn't fucking cremated or buried at sea. Basically, it should be renamed Rory Idol. Thank you all so much. Faces. One's as beige as fuck. And the other one couldn't get a fuck in a whorehouse. Anyway, I love you more than
cake.
Ketamine. Back to Rory Idol. I need a long comb. Because she's so bad, she's good. And a panna cotta wrapped in shit has gone viral.
Home, Diamond Rio, ta-da, until he screams, ta-da.